50-year-old cyclist Jeffrey Greenidge was a man of few words, but his death has left a large void in his family, as one of his three children has taken his death especially hard. Greenidge died on Monday following a road accident where his bicycle collided with two vehicles as he was traveling down University Hill. His twin brother David and his mother Daphne both remember him as a man who loved his work.
He liked working. He was a mason. Very hard working.
Very hard working young man. Work every day.
Every day.
You didn't pick up in the day to stop work. But you want to stay home, you want to stay home. You're going to work. Mm-hmm. He was okay. I would say that. Mm-hmm. Everybody. They had that. Troublesome boy.